Hello everyone, my name is Kirsty and I work for the RCT Play team. Today I'm going to show you how to make a 3D rainbow. So what you'll need is a couple of pieces of card, some strips of coloured paper, some sellotape, glue and some cotton wool balls. Okay, so the first thing, if you've got some colour paper, just cut them up into strips like this. And I've got two pieces of card, I'm going to tape them together. Once you tape them together, if you turn it over so then the tape is on the other side. Okay, the next step, if you get your pieces of paper, you're going to start with red, like in the song, and fold over the edges, put a little bit of glue on each fold. There you've got your first layer of your rainbow, and continue this process until you have finished with all of your strips of paper. And if you make your folds slightly bigger each time, you'll see then they start to get a little bit smaller as you go along. And once you've done that, the next step is to glue each side of each piece of paper and stick a cotton wool ball on it so it looks like a cloud. And there you have your 3D rainbow. Thanks for watching. Bye!